Hello, my dears. In this class, we are going to discuss about the chapter Integers, Standard 7 NCERT Syllabus, Chapter 1, Exercise 1.1. I will give some links in the description box. Please go through that links before studying this chapter. You remember what is the meaning of integers? Integers means it's a collection of numbers, collection of positive numbers, negative numbers, and zero. But these numbers should not be a fraction. Okay, that is the meaning of integers. Now we can do the first problem. The following number line shows the temperature in degree Celsius at different places on a particular day. Here they have given a number line and five places are here. We want to find the corresponding temperature of each place. Here you can see 0 and Shimla. First place is Shimla. Shimla is, they have marked it as 5. So 5 degrees Celsius is the temperature at Shimla. So here you can write down Shimla is 5 degrees Celsius. And then next one is Ooty. 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, and Ooty is at 14 degrees Celsius. The temperature at Ooty is 14 degrees Celsius. Then the next place is Bangalore. 10, 15, 20, 21, and 22. 22 degrees Celsius is the temperature at Bangalore. So here I can write down 22 degrees Celsius. And coming to the left side, you can see Srinagar. Srinagar, 0, this point is minus 1, and here it is minus 2. So here I can write down minus 2 degrees Celsius. And next one, Lahul Spiti. This place minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. So here I can write down minus 8 degrees Celsius. Okay. Question number B says that what is the temperature difference between the hottest and coldest places among these 5 places? So first we want to find out which is the hottest place. Hottest place equal to hottest place. In a number line, going to the right, the number is increasing. So Bangalore is in the right side of each place. So Bangalore is the hottest place. And here the temperature is 22 degrees Celsius. So hottest place equal to Bangalore. And the temperature is 22 degrees Celsius. And which is the coldest place? We want to find the difference between hottest and the coldest. So next step is coldest place. In a number line, going to the left, the number is decreasing. So the lesser number will be in the left side. Lahul Spiti is the coldest place. And there you can see the temperature is minus 5, minus 6, minus 7 and minus 8 degrees Celsius. And now we want to find the difference between both these places. Difference equal to minus of 8 degrees Celsius. Now we want to apply the rules of subtraction of integers. The rule says that first we should change the subtraction into addition. So 22 degrees Celsius subtraction is changing into addition and take the additive inverse of the second number. Additive inverse of second number is minus 8 and its additive inverse is positive 8. Now 22 degrees Celsius plus 8 degrees Celsius, that is 30. 30 is the difference between 30 degrees Celsius is the difference between these two places. Question number C says that what is the temperature difference between Lahul Spiti and Srinagar? First we want to find what is the temperature at Lahul Spiti. Temperature at Lahul Spiti equal to, you can see it as minus 8 degrees Celsius. And then temperature at Srinagar equal to minus 2 degrees Celsius difference. And in these two numbers, which one is the greatest number? Minus 2. Why? Minus 2 lies in the right side of minus 8. Which number lies in the right will be greater, and which number will be lie in the left will be lesser on a number line. So minus 2 is the greatest number. So minus 2 minus of minus 8. Again apply the rules for subtraction of integers. Minus 2 write as it is, and the subtraction will be changing into addition, and then take the additive inverse of the second number. Additive inverse of minus 8 is positive 8. Now apply the rules for addition of integers. Both are of different sign, so subtract both the numbers and give the sign of the greatest number. After subtracting we will be getting 6 and sign is positive. So difference is positive 6. Question number D says that can we say the temperature of Srinagar and Shimla taken together is less than the temperature at Shimla? Is it also less than the temperature at Srinagar? First we want to do temperature of Shimla and Srinagar. So total temperature, can we say temperature of Srinagar and Shimla? Temperature of Srinagar and Shimla equal to, what is the temperature at Srinagar? Minus 2 plus, and Shimla is positive 5. Adding these two, we will be getting, both are of different sign. Subtract both the numbers and give the sign of the greatest number. So positive 3. Positive 3 is the total temperature of Srinagar and Shimla. Then temperature at Shimla, what is the temperature at Shimla? Temperature at Shimla equal to positive 5. First question is that they are saying that the temperature that we have taken together is less than the temperature at Shimla. So they are saying that positive 3 degrees Celsius is less than temperature at Shimla. Temperature at Shimla is positive 5. This statement is true, isn't it? This is the total temperature of Srinagar and Shimla, and this is the temperature at Shimla. They are saying that the temperature of Srinagar and Shimla taken together, that is this number, is less than the temperature at Shimla. This statement is true. Okay. So first question, answer is yes. One more question is there. Is it also less than the temperature at Srinagar? Is it means, it means the total temperature of Srinagar and Shimla. So Next step is temperature at Srinagar. Temperature at Srinagar equal to minus 2 degree Celsius. Is it? It means total temperature, that is 3 degree Celsius. Is it also less than the temperature at Srinagar? They are saying that positive 3 is less than temperature at Srinagar is negative 2 degree Celsius. But this is not correct. Positive 3 is greater than negative 2 degree Celsius. So our answer is no. Is it also less than? No. The answer is no. Here it is yes. I hope you enjoyed my class.